Welcome to Driver Training. Today you will be taken through the operation of a Class 387 electric multiple unit in Gatwick Express livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driver controls and passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's seat. Set the master key to on to begin the startup procedure. Now we'll need to power the train. This train supports both overhead and third rail power, although on this route, we will need to use the third rail. Coasting. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of brake by moving the combined power handle into the braking range. You are now approaching the first stop. Use the combined power handle to apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe stop.
Please do not leave your luggage unattended on the station. Luggage left unattended may be removed without warning or destroyed or damaged by the security services.
Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure it is safe before unlocking the doors. Proceed to the next stop unguided this time and see how you get on. We will now perform an emergency brake test. Great work! We can now continue our journey. Good work! That concludes all of the basics of operating this train.